好啦，又到 Nico 嘅时间，而家系6月6日22:41，我系律子白二。咁就系啦，打开呢个 Nico， 今日又系 random 做两题。OK，pattern、string、fun。If str follow the same pattern。Follow mean a full match such that a bijection between a letter pattern and non-empty word in string. Follow. OK. 呢度有啦 ,ABBA 呢就多多 cat 多多 true 啦 ,ABBA, OK, 呢个咪 false 啦。呢个咁样就 false,ABBA, OK。哦，呢个简单啦，望落去。即係要两边都互换 OK 咁样囉。咁就Only lowercase letter string contain lowercase letter that may separated by a怎麼會這樣啊？唉， OK，系啦，佢应该会闹我冇 library 嘅。呢个做法嘅话咧，佢应该会闹我冇 library 嘅。等下，cannot find symbol hash map character。我串错字咩？我都拉上去。CTR。Oh shit！OK，綠燈咗7分鐘。Matrix 01 find the distance of the nearest zero of each cell. Distance between two adjacent cell is one. OK，聽落去咁搞笑嘅先。哦，each cell，咁即系包埋自己。OK，睇得明啦，睇得明啦，睇得明啦。Number of element of given matrix will not exceed 10,000. There is at least one zero in the given matrix. 系啊，如果唔系嘅话，全世界就无限啦。跟住 cell adjacent only by 上下左右，呢个都啱嘅。睇落去。等等啊！睇落去就应该可以简单行一个好普通嘅 searching 就已经得噶啦。落晒啲零落去先，跟住再将隔篱嗰啲嘢放落去一条 Q 度。系啊，然后就不断去向前 process，咁嗰个 run time 就会系等于嗰个地图嗰个 size。亦都唔需要做 priority queue。 佢個 matrix 嗰個 size 唔會係等於零噶嘛，係嘛？佢冇做到 guarantee 喎。算了。 屌！啊，仲有个两，仲有咗个两个 set 顶佢个肺，唉，晒嘅话咧，Matrix return 嗰個嘢都等於呢個。其實 Matrix 係唔需要再睇嘅咯，Matrix 冇意思嘅，除非我嚟 feel 嘅，除非我拎個 Matrix 嚟 feel 答案嘅，算留翻佢，遲啲 debug 嗰陣時候有用。 煲啲咩出嚟啊？咁有趣嘅，喂。OK，啱啱嗰一格系三啊，哎，我知道衰咩啦，哎。系啦，OK，完咗。用嘅时间24分钟，OK。系啦。好啦，都唔系即刻有 report 嘅。好啦，咁啊，讲翻个 review 先，OK。我应该系咁样揿出嚟会好啲。其实今次两题都易嘅，我系用多时间，好明显地，尤其第二题系用咗特别多少少嘅时间，同埋自己亦都曲留错少少嘢。咁不过都系由翻第一题讲起先啦。第一题就好简单嘅啫。整一个 map 出嚟 ，A 就指翻去 dot dot 啊，指翻去 A 咁样样，咁然后不断地向左扫。咁啊，如果忽然間發現有個唔 match 嘅話咧，咁就 return false， 咁成條就可以即刻搞掂。不過我見到佢嗰個 acceptance rate 好似都幾低，我覺得呢一條如果係識得做嘅話，即係我覺得理論上呢一條應該係超過 50%， 但似乎佢唔係咁樣咯。佢嗰個 acceptance rate 低過 50%， 我有少少驚訝。咁我唔明點解，咁可能喺 string 嘅 parsing 上面，又或者可能喺我頭先一啲奇怪嘅 case， 例如可能係有一啲 array 係零嘅前提之下，可能會容易出事。但係其實如果係玩嗰啲嘢嘅話，照計應該冇可能咁少人 live。anyway 啦，我唔覺得呢題係難嘅啊。跟住下一題呢一題咧就其實就好 obvious 嘅，只要就不斷地由零嚟做起點，不斷地做呢個 BFS 嘅話，咁跟住成條就即刻可以做好，咁唔難呢條嚇。不過我自己就因為曲錯寫曲嗰陣時計寫錯咗。咁啊，所以就衰咗。咁呢一條嘅 pass rate， 好似會用低過上一條。呢條好似都差唔多得三分一，上一條嘅 pass rate 高過三分一少少。個 pass rate 似乎同上次差唔多嚇，都唔係話好高個 pass rate 啊。但係呢一條應該係一個好 obvious 嘅 BFS， 冇乜嘢值得講。OK。咁就今晚嘅練習就係咁樣啦，好啦，多謝各位收睇，下次再見，拜拜。